In the sandstone hills of the Helidon Hills, it's really good conditions for little plants like this apacrid. This is a leucopogon, very prickly plant, but extremely attractive white flowers on it.